In Egypt, authorities released award-winning photojournalist Mahmoud Abu Zaid, better known as Shao Kahn, on Monday after 5 years in prison. Shao Kahn was arrested while covering a violent crackdown on a 2013 protest in Cairo following the ousting of President Mohamed Morsi. Security forces killed hundreds of protesters at the demonstration. Shao Kahn was tried and sentenced alongside hundreds of other defendants in a mass trial that was widely condemned by human rights groups. This is Shao Kahn speaking after his release.
The first night is the hardest. You are sleeping in jail. It is a long night. You are kidnapped from your life and forced in a place. It is a long night. Day after day, though, you get used to it. I am not the first journalist to be arrested or killed, and I will not be the last. This is our job.